Black little pork?
Whoa.
Well, you know what? Christ, the first miracle Christ did was him. He turned the water into wine. Those things gonna kill you right there. You should try something that's gonna, you know, at least benefit you that he did.
I don't
It comes from wheat. No, that's wheat and barley. But they add chemicals. They should do that. You know the way the Hebrews according to the Bible? You know that? Muslim. That's Ishmael. That's our other brother. We are the Hebrews. I'm from the tribe of Gad, the original natives of this land, and you would be from the tribe of Judah. What's your name?
Mustafa.
Yeah, that's Ishmael there. Abraham had two sons, okay? Ishmael and Isaac. We come from Isaac, okay? I can bear witness. I can see in the spiritual realm since I was 8 years old. All right? And you know about Esau being our paternal twin brother, right?
Yeah.
All right. So, in 98, a burst of light entered my body. 2006, he took me to hell and back. 2008, he showed me a vision concerning this place. I don't know if you have to be somewhere, so I'm just going to breeze through it. I saw a bomb hit Chicago through this vision over 11 years ago. He said Chicago will be the first of all, and Jamestown, Virginia, will be the last standing. You know what's happening every day in Chicago? They call it Chirac, right? And not only that, when the pilgrims came here, you too. I see you will, and I will too. One of the first places they brought religion was to Chicago. The Bible defines religion according to the book of James. He came back years later. Is that Jamestown, Virginia will be the last standing. What happened at Jamestown, Virginia? They start slaughtering the tribe of Gad. That's me, all the way to this place after Columbus. Here's this place is called what? Columbus after Christopher Columbus. That's Isaiah 43:6, because you held the children of Israel and refused to let them go.
See, the Bible said, see, you don't understand which we
No, no, you don't understand. I've almost died 9 times. And I've seen the one they call Jesus Christ. That's not his name.
For it is written that Abraham had two sons, the one by a bondmaid, the other by a free woman. But he who was of the bondwoman was born after the flesh, but he of the free woman was by promise. Which things are an allegory, for these are the two covenants, the one from the Mount Sinai, which gendereth to bondage, which is Agar. For this Agar is Mount Sinai in Arabia, and answereth to Jerusalem.